From those around, I hear a cry. Oh God, my eyes are blind. From those around, I hear a cry, a muffled sob, a hopeless sigh. I hear their footsteps leaving slow, and then I know my soul must fly.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, we're here in the blessed land of Bilad al-Sham. Alhamdulillah, we've been here for 8 months now, me and the missus, alhamdulillah. We've been working on various projects from flour to baking bread to alhamdulillah teaching the children in the refugee camps. And alhamdulillah, it's been a great experience so far. What do you think?
Alhamdulillah, it has been a great experience. We've been here for six to eight months now, and it's been an amazing experience. Not many people get the chance to be out here, especially with their husbands. And I feel very blessed to have the opportunity to be out here supporting my husband. And I'd like to say Jazakallah khair to everyone that has supported us, especially the sisters from Masoom Charity and all the other sisters and everyone else in the UK that has supported. And I ask you to please continue with your support, inshallah.
So alhamdulillah, just a small reminder from us, inshallah, that Allah says in the Quran, وَمَا لَكُمْ لَا تُكَاتِلُونَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَالْمُسْتَدْأَفِينَ مِنَ الرِّجَالِ وَالنِّسَاءِ وَالْوِلْدَانِ. Allah says, what is wrong with you? That you do not strive, that you do not fight for the sake of Allah when the men, the women, subhanAllah, look at the small children here. You know, they need us. And wallahi, we couldn't do this work without your support. The ummah is bleeding. Since we've been out here, we've seen so many atrocities, people killed in the street, buildings destroyed, you know, people leaving their homes. And the ummah needs us right now. The ummah is bleeding. So wallahi, we could not do this without your support. Jazakallah khair to the brothers. From the Northeast and the sisters from the Northeast, the brothers from Hackney, and everybody who's been supporting us. Please, please, please continue to support us and support the people, inshallah, because they are really depending on you. Jazakallah khair.